In this video, I'm going to teach you what is clear cover and why do we provide clear cover and the minimum coverage to be provided for different structural element. Let us see first what is clear cover. Clear cover is a least distance between the surface of embedded reinforcement and the outer surface of the concrete, which means it is a distance from the outer surface of the concrete to the outer surface of the reinforcement. Many times you may be heard the name effective cover. What is the difference between the clear cover and the effective cover? Effective cover is the distance from the center of this bar to the outer surface of the concrete. I will show you one image so that you will be very clear about it. Here you can see clear cover is the distance from the outer surface of the bar to the outer surface of the concrete, but effective cover is centroid of the steel to the outer surface of the concrete. Now let us discuss the purpose of providing clear cover. First purpose is to protect the bars from the environment effects such as corrosion of the reinforcement. And second thing is to provide the thermal insulation, which means to protect the bar from the fire. Third thing is to give the reinforcement bar sufficient embedding to the enable them and be stretched without slipping. And the fourth importance of providing this clear cover is it enhances the durability of the structure. Let us see the minimum coverage to be provided for the different structural element. First of all, the slab having two different clear covers. One is bottom clear cover and another is end clear cover, and the bottom is should be 15 mm or 1 dia bar, whichever is more, and the side or end cover is 25 mm or 2 dia of bar, whichever is more we have to take. For beam, 25 mm or dia of bar, whichever is more. For column, 40 mm or dia of bar, whichever is more. For footing, it is 50 mm. How do we ensure that we have provided exact clear distance? The clear distance is ensured by providing cover box between the bars and settering before pouring of the concrete. Let me show you some of the blocks. You can see here, these are the blocks which ensures that the whatever the minimum clear cover we have to maintain, these are the cover blocks to ensure the clear distance. Let me show you a different thing. This is how we made infield. These are the cover blocks of different heights, means different thickness. You can see here, first slab, they have provided it. Okay, thank you guys, thank you for watching.